Here are 12 things you need to know about the Insta360 1R boosted battery. The 1R boosted battery is the equivalent of two regular 1R batteries. The 1R regular battery can record up to 60 minutes of 5.7K 360 video. The 1R boosted battery can record up to 130 minutes of 5.7K 360 video. The 1R boosted battery is not recommended for extreme action sports because there is no cage to keep the mods together when there are extreme vibrations. With the latest firmware update 1.1.43, the 1R with the boosted battery can record 130 minutes continuously without overheating. But do note that the 1R creates a new recording every 30 minutes. The 1R boosted battery is not waterproof or water resistant. A full charge from 0% battery to 100% battery takes 130 minutes to charge. A regular 1R battery takes 65 minutes to charge. This 1R setup allows you to ditch the cage because it has GoPro style mounting fingers built in on the bottom. Without the cage, the side door is much easier to open. The 1R boosted battery also works with the 1-inch edition mod and the 4K mod. The 1R boosted battery costs $49.99. A regular 1R battery costs $29.99, so two regular 1R batteries would cost $59.98, which makes the boosted battery much better value for money. The 1R with the boosted battery weighs 174 grams, and the 1R with the regular battery weighs 3 grams more. You cannot use the lens guards with the boosted battery, because to use the lens guards, you will need the 1R cage. But the 1R cage is not compatible with the 1R and boosted battery. It's only compatible with the 1R and regular battery, so it's a trade-off with more battery life with no lens protection or lens protection with less battery life. For vlogging, traveling and just everyday filming, this is my most favorite 1R configuration yet because it makes the 1R easier to use without a cage and I only need to carry a single battery which can last all day. If you would like to get your own boosted battery, then I've included a link in the video description.